Just into the CBS 11 newsroom, new video showing a violent encounter between the man accused of killing a Texas trooper on Thanksgiving and another deputy. The Smith County deputy ended up with a broken nose and two black eyes during this beating back in 2015 as he tried to arrest Dabrett Black. Black is the same man accused of killing trooper Damon Allen last week, and Black is charged with capital murder.